Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. This inverter AC outdoor unit board for LG 4 ton or 5 ton units, we will study how it works. Today we will cover this EMI filter section. Then it have different sections here. Here it have independent power supply, low voltage power supply, that is SMPS, from here to here. Then it have current sense and soft start circuit, microcontroller, this inductor, and these IGBTs, rectifiers, working as a PFC section, as a voltage booster to maintain voltage on DC line, bridge rectifier rectifies the voltage. Then there is IPM, intelligent power module. It will convert these voltage that are stored on DC capacitors. It will receive DC voltage, then it will convert into AC. Three phase signal here, UVW signal for compressor. We will study step by step because this circuit don't have any service manual, circuit diagram. So we will study how we can take approach to repair it. It receives line voltage here, then fuse here at these two points. After that, this supply is splitted into two portions. This line is reaching to this power supply, and this power supply line will reach to these two points. Line neutral, line neutral. This line is reaching to this terminal. Here is fuse at this point, 35 ampere fuse. After fuse, it is reaching to this connector. After fuse, line out here, and neutral out from this point. This blue wire is directly out. Then we have C1 capacitor, that is X2 capacitor, 3.3 micro to 75 volt. Then we have this resistor, 1 mega ohm. Then we have two MOVs, Z2, Z3, Z2 and Z3. In series, in the center point, 302M, it is surge arrestor. These components are connected between line and neutral. Fuse here, Z2 is reaching here with Z3, and center point is connected to ground point, that is from here. C4, C5 capacitors, these two capacitors connected in series with R2 resistance, that is 100 ohm resistance. These are for common mode noises. Then we have first stage filter, L3 inductor, this dual line filter. It will block all differential mode noises. Then we have C3, that is here, 1 micro to 75 volt X2 capacitor. Then we have common mode capacitors, class Y capacitors, C6 and C7, that are here with combination of R3. R3 is second end, is connected to earthing point. Then we have next inductor, L4, and this is output point. In the output terminal, there is a capacitor set C8, C9 and R4. C8, C9, R4. These components are connected for common mode noises. So all differential mode and common mode noises will be removed this board. Its part number is EBR817925 filter circuit board. In upcoming videos, we will continue to the second board. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.